Hey guys, it's Carrie. So I'm doing a collaboration today with one of my favorite all-time YouTube nail art gurus, JapanNailsandMore. You guys, if you have not checked out JapanNailsandMore, formerly known as Anna's Beauty Secrets, formerly known as Passionate for Nails, she has a wonderful, wonderful channel. And let me tell you, if you have not subscribed to JapanNailsandMore, you are missing out. She has, you can't even like classify one thing that she does constantly because she has stuff all over the board. I mean, she has new innovative ways of doing nail art. One thing that I really love about her channel is that she does a lot of bright colors. So if you're subscribed to me for bright colors, then you have got to subscribe to JapanNailsandMore. Also, she's very, very knowledgeable when it comes to nail treatments and nail care and all that kind of stuff. Sometimes I will even get some of her suggestions and use them in my own life because you can tell the way she talks about everything, how knowledgeable she is. She actually went to school for this stuff. So if you haven't checked out JapanNailsandMore, there'll be a link in the down bar to her channel. And the pictures that I will be posting will take you to that video that we're collabing on together. So you guys, please be sure and check out JapanNailsandMore. And thank you so much again for doing this collaboration with me. I am extremely honored. And you guys be blessed, and I will talk to you next time. Bye. First thing you want to do is blot some yellow. I'm going to use my self-made dotting tool. So when your white base coat is completely dry, where you can run your finger across it, and you know it's completely dry, take your yellow and create one large ball. This is your body of the chicken. And then create another smaller ball that's attached to the larger circle. Then bring out just a little piece of another little ball for the little tail of the chick. So while your yellow is wet, you're going to take a scoop of the flocking powder and let it loose on the nail. Pat it in. And brush off the excess. So now take your orange, thin out your brush, and we're going to create the legs of the chick. Just one straight line, twice. And create a V. And then bring that middle stroke down. And come to the smaller ball and create the beak. Just do one line down. Another one at the top. Just think of a V, a sideways V. Plot some black and create one dot for the eye. And that's it.